I know I'll get you back. Oh, I know your mind is criminal. It don't matter, no. Emma, I did. Yeah. And Sophie, I kissed, baby.
Been singing for probably 20 years of my life. I'm 23 now. I started singing in kindergarten, and my mom told me that I've always had a clear pitch that propelled me into a boys choir from when I was 8, where I was educated as a soprano soloist. From there on, I moved into theater, and from theater into rap music and kind of more hip-hoppy stuff. And when I was 20, I wrote my first song called Pain Has Many Faces. And then I met the producers, and then we met the guys, and now we're here.
It's all up in your head, and I ain't sorry that them ordinary things, them ordinary things seem to haunt you. Cause baby, now I don't you, ooh, you know them ordinary things, them ordinary things were too much.
My Irish background, I guess, is the foundations for my whole performance gene, this whole idea that being on stage is where I belong, that's where I'm home, and that's where no one can take me out. The whole Christiania background is this idea of the whole hippie love thing that is very, very important for me, because I feel that no matter what I sing on stage, it's got something to do with love. Is it a song about adultery? Is it like sad love? Or is it the love you feel when you're drunk and you just want somebody to cuddle with? The music we do, I named it Ghetto Pop because I felt it wasn't, well, there wasn't really a genre or like a definition of what we do. It's rap music with a melody more than it's pop music with rap elements.
I'd rather live one day as a lion than live 100 years as a sheep. I'd rather reign in hell than serve in heaven. Live my dream out in reality and not in my sleep. The past is gone.
As the front man who doesn't play an instrument and who doesn't write any notes and can't read notes, I have to say that the lyrics are the most important element. A lot of the stories are very touching, and it has something to do with mood and vibe. For me, if the song and if the words of the song can't stand alone and be deep enough and inspirational enough, then it's just not good enough.
But every time you're going in, I'm asking myself why. I'm hoping, oh, just hoping you won't go. Oh. I know you're proud of me, you're holding your head high. It's okay, it's okay, it's okay. It's okay, cause I know I'll get you back. Oh, I know.
I think when you perform music, and especially when you perform music with the ambitions that we have got, you need to remember that every audience is unique, every audience is important, and anybody who has paid to see you deserve the full show.
I know it's 5 in the morning.